So we had a little bit of a change in the program. There's a student from lab band that's currently in the doctor. He's fine, but he's on his way. So lab band's gonna actually be after orchestra, which is the most time we're gonna have. So this is class jazz. The last song is called Delaware, Delaware. And the next song is called Lose Control. You may have heard it on the radio recently. The featured soloist wound up getting hurt at work and was not here with us today. So Cassidy got this earlier today and decided to shoot. Yeah, so yeah. So, and I was having a panic attack all through 6th and 7th period, going, what are we going to do? But again, she stepped up to play this. So, I hope you enjoy the Lose Control. A couple weeks ago, we competed at the Steel Stacks field staff competition, jazz competition. 30 bands in total. 5 minutes of the finals became in sixth. So they didn't know that. So we just missed it, which was sticky. But I'm super proud of them for going out there and being awesome. And also,
thank you. Thank you so much for being here tonight. That first song was Orion and Scorpion by Suki Newbold. It featured solos by Dominic Agron and Eric Choi. Thank you. Our next selection will be Molly on the Shore, which is by Percy Granger, and it's arranged by Cindy House.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Our last selection this evening will be Gustav Holst's St. Paul Suite. We will be performing the first movement tonight, and at our spring concert on May 20th, we will do the entire suite, so that'll be four movements. I'm really excited for that, but this is just a sneak peek of what's to come.
Thank you.
So, we're only going to play two songs for you tonight, but before we play our last one, we're going to have an intermission after this song. There's lots of snacks out there, all, like, these kids get hungry. Totally get them some food. So, but in all honesty, the money all goes to the music program, all goes all to these kids. So, please sell us out, all right? So, do me a favor, do that. Also, just a shout out for anybody who might be, if you have a child who might be interested in class jazz band, like the one that's in during the day, not after school. We're going to have any of the seniors that stood up, those are spots that need to be filled. So if you have a child that might be interested, we definitely need some alto saxes. I'd love to have another trombone, a trumpet, and a couple of rhythm sections. So if you have a child that might be interested, please reach out. Have them reach out to me, and I'd love to have them in the classroom. All right, so our last song is Holy Be Good. I hope you enjoy it. And thanks for hearing jazz and orchestra so far. Thank you.
Good evening. Thank you for your patience. We're going to get started in just a moment. Before we begin, I just would like to thank in advance Shaylee O'Leary, who's playing piano for us. She's been a fabulous accompanist for us. Did you start playing in middle school? Or not till high school? But she's been accompanying an awful lot of us here, so we're going to miss her next year as she's majoring in music education with an emphasis on piano somewhere next year. And enjoy the chorus portion of the program.
Thank you. So this next, our last piece that we're going to do as a chorus only section is called Veniki, which translates to brooms. It is a tongue twister in Russian about brooms. More specifically, it says, brooms, brooms, yes, brooms, sweepers, yes, on the heart, laid about, yes, from the heart, they're torn off. Godfather Gabriel, I to Gabriel was saying. There it is. It's a Russian folk song that's meant to be a tongue twister and just a silly. So let's see what we can.
Oh, bitch. Thank you.
I'm just not having any luck. So before we play our final song, I want to recognize some students. First seniors, stand on up. Last benefit volunteer. District and region band. If you were a district or region band, stand on up. And Charlie is going to be moving on to all state band. This group was the featured ensemble at the Marywood Wind Band Celebration. So I'm super proud of that. They did an amazing job there and showed Northeast PA what Delaware Valley is all about. So I'm super proud of that. So this last piece I chose for a little bit for personal reasons. In August, my grandfather passed away, and last month, my grandmother passed away. They were both in their 90s, so they lived long, long lives. But they were both very, very Italian. So, but they were awesome folks, very selfless people, and like to the point where my grandmother didn't even want like a funeral or anything like that. So, so this is just my little way of saying thanks to them. Just to celebrate their life. So I hope you enjoy Italian Rhapsody, and this is our last piece, but after this, everyone, chorus, jazz band, orchestra, everybody's gonna be coming back out. So hang tight after this. All right, but thank you again for coming out tonight, and I hope you enjoy Italian Rhapsody. I'm